Lee Weeder has been routinely getting skin cancer checks every 6 to 12 months since he was first diagnosed with a melanoma 8 years ago. He survived the ordeal, but some of his friends were not so fortunate.
A girl I went to church with, she was only in her early 30s, didn't go and get it checked, and it took her within 12 months.
He's now urging others to protect themselves before it's too late.
Sunscreen every day. Long sleeve shirts, hats, try to stay out of the sun as much as possible. Even encouraging people to get checks done on their skin.
It's a message we're all too familiar with when planning prolonged periods in the sun. But Dr. Helena Rosengren says we also need to be aware of incidental sun exposures, like driving to work or hanging washing out.
Just those little bits, few minutes here and there, add up to cause major mutations in the skin for a lot of people over time and can then develop into skin cancer.
She's reminding Australians to take preventative action daily.
So that is why we need to be really vigilant and use sunscreen every single day.
And get a skin cancer check at least once a year. Paige Van Lunteren, 7 News.